Hello, Cambly learners. My name's Blair, and I'm a tutor on Cambly Kids. Today, we're going to be learning about school supplies. Are you excited? Let me hear. Great. Me too. It's always so much fun getting to get new things for the school year, like pencils and markers and crayons. Have you gotten everything for this year? Great. If not, don't worry. We're going to talk about everything you're going to need for this year. Let's start with pencils. Pencils are used to write and draw. They come in different colors and different thicknesses. Some are mechanical. Others, you need to sharpen them, which are traditional. So, if you get pencils, they're great for sketching and doing math problems and writing notes. Next up are markers. Markers are used for drawing and coloring. They're more intense than pencils. They come in different colors, and you can use them to label things or make posters. Be careful, though, because markers have a tendency to stain your clothes. So when you use markers, make sure to use an old shirt. Another classic school supplies are crayons. Crayons are used to draw and coloring, just like markers, but they look different. They're made of wax, and they come in a range of colors, the whole rainbow. Now, the best thing about crayons is that they can be erased, and you can erase your mistakes. They also smell pretty nice, don't you think? Let's move into scissors. Scissors are for cutting paper and for string and other materials. They have two blades and come across each other. You know, scissors. Allowing the snipping of things into different shapes. Be careful though, because sometimes they can be dangerous. And if not used properly, make sure to ask an adult for help to make sure you can use them. Glue is another essential school item. It's used for sticking things together, like photography and different pictures, paper, and, you know, other craft materials. There are different types of glue. Glue sticks, liquid glue, adhesive spray glue. So it's really good for many different types of uses. One thing about glue is you have to be careful not to put too much because it makes the drying process super long. And you don't want to do that. Now let's talk about rulers. Rulers are used to measure things. They come in different sizes and they usually both have inches and centimeters on them. Now, rulers can be used to draw straight lines and measure paper and other materials. They may seem boring, but they're really important for drawing and math problems. Wow, we covered a lot of school supplies today, and I hope you learned a couple of different things. School supplies are meant to help you and have fun, so make sure that you take care of them and organize them so you can bring them to class. Have a great time at school. And for those who are all unfamiliar with Cambly Kids, it gives you instant access to talking with amazing native English speakers who are kind and friendly. So ask your parents about scheduling your next lesson with using the link below. Thank you for watching and goodbye.